Traded in my tennis shoes for steel-toed rubber boots. I got my own uniform to wear. They've given me a plastic hat, earplugs, and a funny net for my hair. I'm well prepared. Time comes when you have to choose occupation you can use. Well, they say it should be something you like, but hard times just don't allow poor boy to be choosy how he provides, how you get. We